On this Super Purple Friday, Ravens fans came out early to show when it comes to their team, they are true blue.
Cold, but really, really, really fun.
Hundreds of fans packed the Inner Harbor Amphitheater for a WBAL Today Show Ravens rally. It started with our broadcast at 5 a.m. and continued through the Today Show.
Hey, good morning. What do you think so far?
This is crazy.
All morning, live on the air, our Ava Marie showed the Today Show's Natalie Morales what it takes to be a Ravens fan, like how to do Ray Lewis's squirrel dance.
I think I got it down. It wasn't hard at all. It's pretty basic, I will say, but it's all about the emotion.
Morales was in town as part of a Super Bowl bet with Today Show weatherman Al Roker, who spent the morning in San Francisco. If the Ravens win, Roker agreed to dress up as the Ravens mascot.
Al in a Poe costume. I can't wait till Monday.
If the 49ers win, Morales agreed to dress up as a miner, but that's hardly worth mentioning.
The Today Show started setting up even before we got here around 4 o'clock this morning, and by 4:30, fans were already showing up, ready to show the entire country that Raven spirit is alive and well in Baltimore.
It's pretty impressive, especially for the snow. I didn't think as many people would show up. So it's pretty cool.
It takes more than a little snow to keep Ravens fans home. The Ravens cheerleaders, marching band, even Mayor Stephanie Rawlings-Blake helped kick off the largest Purple Friday in years.
It's great. It's just, we had just the best fans ever in the whole world.
The fans are just, I mean, they're super fans. They're not just ordinary fans. They are super fans.
Super fans ready for a Super Bowl championship. In downtown Baltimore, Sarah Sampson, WBAL-TV 11 News.